Hey guys, we're going to showcase a little tutorial here on how to get the AI people working on Volume 3 and Volume 5. As you can see, I've already installed them in my game for OMSI 2, but by default, they only install on one map. So I'm going to show you how to get them working on every map and in the language file that you want, whether it's English or whether it's German only. So we're going to do that real quick. Let's go to properties. There are both English and German tutorials inside the video. And there are two video tutorials located inside the add-ons folder here. If you go to Halcyon AI Pack 3, you'll see there's an English and German tutorial. And if you go to Pack 5, again, tutorials are here. So the first things you're gonna want to understand is that you can't have both language packs working in German and in English together. You're gonna have either or. So you go to this folder right here, Human Configurationen, and depending on what you want, if you want the English or the German version. If you have both packs, you go to this folder for the German. If you have both packs, you go to this version for the English. If you have only one pack, whether it's Volume Pack 3 or Volume Pack 5, you go to German here and English here. So let's click on both English packs since I have them both. And click on Humans so it opens up. Mine opens up with Notepad. I'm going to want to take all these lengthy texts here, copy them, close this, go all the way back to maps. Here we go, maps, click on the first map. And if we click on humans, now it's going to show you that I have it installed, have it copied already. But usually this wouldn't show here if you didn't have them installed. So pretend this is not here. You would right click and paste. And as you can see, all the English versions are installed. If you wanted the German version, you would go back to add-ons, Halcyon Pack 3, Human Configuration. And you would select this one here. If I click on this, you can see instead of man with one N, it says man with two N's. That's the German. Frau is the woman. And then Kinder is the kids. So I would take all this, copy, go back to maps. Select the Berlin map, press humans, and instead of the English, I would have the German. I'd copy paste the German. So I'm not going to do that now. Let's just check all the maps, make sure they all have the English version. Click on humans. Again, the English version. Check this map here, click on humans again. Perfect. So what the videos don't tell you is that you could have either or. You must have either or if you want German or English, whatever. That's step one. Step two, we go to ticket packs, which is way back here. Again, by default, the ticket packs are already installed for the voiceovers on the Berlin map. So we're going to want to open that and take these files right here. Usually there's the German ones as well. I already deleted the German ones, so make sure you do that as well, guys. If you guys want only the German ones, delete the English. If you want only the English, delete the German. So I'm going to copy these. Okay, that's how it would have looked by default. So what you want to do is paste everything in here. And boom, you have all the English ones now. And I did that for every file, every folder. Some folders don't need it, like this one. Because when you click on this file right here, it'll show you that ticket packs for the voice path are being taken from Berlin One map, which is this right here, which already has them. So yeah, some of them don't need it. Again, this one doesn't need it, and some do. When you see F1, you know you have to add the add-ons, the English version or the German version, depending on what your preference is. I like the fact that they work together. In the video that you'll see, I have both the default German passengers coming on board and both the volume 3 and volume 5 English packs AI people coming on board. So you get a mixture of German people and English people coming on the bus. There are no voiceovers for the default passengers, but that's okay. We don't mind, because it does give the game a sense of multilingual touristic feel, if you know what I mean. So I quite enjoy it. Watch the rest of the video, you'll see what I mean. Now if you want to see my graphic settings, I'm going to show you real quick. Once the game opens, before I run the game, actually, I'm going to show you a patch that I've downloaded. And I think this patch helps quite a bit, actually. It's called the OMSI 2 4GB patch. If you guys can Google it. So we run the patch, find the EXE for OMSI. All right, I couldn't get it to run because the game is already running. So what we're going to want to do is close the game first. Right, perfect. Now let's do this again. OMSI patch. Run as administrator, guys. Very important. Right click and run as administrator. Right. Now we're going to find the OMSI EXE, which is located here. Open that up. And it says executable successfully patched. Okay. Now we can run the game. Let's play OMSI so I can show you guys my settings. With these settings that I have set up, the game does run around 30 to 50 frames per second. There is a lot of hitching, a lot of stuttering still, but it's greatly improved over the very, very buggy version of not having the patch installed at all. Okay, options. I have the easy ticket selling. Automatic clutch, dynamic wheel speed, okay. Advanced, this is how I have everything set up. Graphics. Real quick, if you guys, I'm just gonna skim through these. If you guys really want to check them out, just pause the video, and you'll check them out at your own pace. Right. What I've done here is I've changed these settings here and added 3,500 or 3.5 giga to the max texture memory, and that's the graphics memory. How much I allocated to the game. Checked all these. Sound. AI traffic. I find this works best for me. Keyboard. All my configurations. I am using the Logitech G29, but not the shifter, since these buses do have automatic shifting. No add-ons. No game. Well, game controller is the Logitech G29. So that's about it, guys. I hope you enjoyed my little English tutorial on how to get the voiceovers working in English only, which is exactly the same, exactly the opposite if you want to get the German voiceovers working as well. So, thank you. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and all those good things.
Good morning.
Hallo.
Ja, eine Tageskarte.
Hallo.
Good afternoon.
Won
your driving license and in a scooter race at the fun fair. It's intolerable. Intolerable!
Hi. Hello. A short hop ticket, please. Thank you very much.
A whole day ticket, please.
Thank you very much.
Moin, moin.
Moin. Fußbereich. Danke.
One child ticket, please. Thanks a lot.
Hello there.
Hello.
Hello.
Good morning.
Thank you. like an adult day ticket, please. Thank you very much.
One child day ticket.
Why?
Thanks.
Hello.
Thank you very much. Central zone. Thanks. One ticket for the central zone. Thanks. Trial day.
Good afternoon.
Thanks.
Morning.
Hello. One ticket, please. Thank you, old chap.
Yeah.
You there up front, are you drunk? Could you make a little effort?
Thank you.
für ein Lolli, für meine Stille.